You still having a good time?
Yeah!
All right. Let me know when you're not. We'll stop.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Rhino Bucket Acoustic.
Oh, I love you, Jason. Here's a song called I Was Told. $10
Seven? Yeah.
Why your seven is over eight.
Inflation, 6.5.
Farnham Street.
Do it.
What?
Do it.
Yes.
I'll do what I want to, Dave.
No, you're thinking I'm down with it.
I love how you're all waiting. Like the show's not over.
The show's not gonna end.
Ready? No.
The old
show's not gonna
end.
Do it.
Let's try it for the 2000th time. And go. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, go kick it. 1, 2, 3, kick it.
He's very excited. He's very excited.
I'm so excited.
You know what's going to happen? I'm so excited.
1, 2, 3, go.
Take care now.
good song.
I love Chuck.
He's great.
Okay.
Hey, the other one sucked, right?
No.
Right? I heard that.
Well, go ahead, talk about yourself. Let me know when you're ready.
No, don't mind us.
Oh, I've been up on stage far too long. not just tonight. like collectively. I swear to God, people are talking about stocks. Dave, shut up! Here's a song that people labeled as misogynistic. If you don't know what that is, you can Google it later. But we are not. We love women. We all have wives and daughters. You and I have a daughter. Those two can't fuck with their lives. But I have to admit, I love me a stripper.
You too.
They have the same mentality towards sex that I do. This doesn't count. I'm going south on this one, baby. Fuck it, last gig, last show, whatever. Here's someone in the back clapping. My mom is a stripper.
Crazy horse, dude. I
Brian, have you too? Don't be cheeky.
Fancy new tuner.
Cheers, baby!
Yeah. Big Dave play. I thought you said foursome.
Your story's much better than mine.
Okay. We need to talk.
Anymore.
We're going to... Oh, shit you do for money, right? We're going to do two more songs, and I want you guys to have a great fucking night. Woo! And hopefully we'll see you next year, or... Monsters of the Mountain, or whatever the fuck it is.
Yes.
And everyone, be well, be safe. Thank you so much for your support. I may seem like a fucking flippant asshole, but I really do fucking appreciate it. And thank you.
She's a dreamer.
Again.
Too bad. Good.